Normally, I wouldn't suggest we take a road trip into the mouth of hell, but in this case...
Where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up villa of Senor Alvaro Rocco. Come Mierda loves his crocs like it's going out of style. Piss him off and he'll become pet food. We got a window of opportunity. Rocco's holding a funeral for his beloved croc, so his security will be distracted.
The weird just got weirder.
Croc Man is a weapons dealer. He's about to ship one overseas called PG-240X, but I think Libertad should have it.
You and me think alike.
Just pop open the cooler, grab that weapon, and get the hell out of there.
Okay, keep the motor running. Come on, girl!
Take some ammo from the trunk, but leave the other...
Trail southeast of the lighthouse isn't heavily patrolled.
Oh yeah? Where do you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
Get them all from me!
Danny, I got word some spec ops soldado grabbed a few of my informants. Think you can help them?
Claro. Do you know where I can find them?
Those singaos are signaling for extraction. Just look for their flares.
Find out what the fuck that was!
Special forces. Coño.
Go get them!
Lola, got eyes on your people. Try to get them out.
Thanks, Danny.
Gracias. Pensé que hasta aquí había llegado.
Come on.
Mierda.
Thank you.
You got it. Go, Luso. Go. Lola. Your informants are in the clear.
Thank you.
Lola, your intel was solid. Rocco loves him some crocs and is totally beyond help. Know where the weapon is?
It's in the cooler, but I'm guessing only Rocco has access. Do what you gotta do, Danny. Just don't become pet food.
Don't worry. I think Rocco's kids like more expensive cuts of meat than me.
Can't hide from me. An alarm.
Oluso! Come on, Oluso! Go get them! Come here, Oluso!
Danny, I got something for you. Word is, Rocco's definitely got the key to the weapon cooler.
Send me the info. I'll take care of it.
Careful. He's fucking crazy.
Mm-hmm. Si. Can confirm.
Suerte.
Shit! Get them, Oluso!
The key, croc breath.
Can't run from me!
There's the weapon. News, Lola. Rocco's with his croc in Swamp Heaven. And I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. I'm on my way. Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shed. Get it in water as much as you can, and you'll be fine.
You'll be fine, she says.
Clear.
This off in that water.
Hold on! Go check it out.
The lighthouse. Where the hell are you?
Ooh, Danny, you pissed them off good.
I know.
Singao blocked all the roads. Had to reroute them. Oh yeah, I will put you in the fucking ground today, Abuela. You live long enough. Don't you give me the I'm just a sad old woman routine. They will. I see you. I fucking see you. I'll be there soon, Danny.
Rápido.
Watch out!
will be when you pick me up and get me the hell out of here.
This poor boy, Danny. Turns out that Abuela was a client who thought I sold her a t-shirt cannon instead of a rocket launcher. Had to clear that up. Dementia is bad for business.
Being here is bad for my life expectancy, so hurry!
Oh no!
Should cool this thing down with that water. Got to cool this off in that water. Off in that water.
A million years.
Coño, I'm coming. Don't worry, we can negotiate my tip.
Off in that water.
Oh,
Well, I got soldados on my ass, so move yours!
So dramatic. I'm coming, Danny. Danny, I see the lighthouse. You still there?
Yeah, still here. Still almost dead.
Got a weapon and barely a scratch on you.
The wounds are all mental, Lola.
Shit. Croc Man's house would be instant inner trauma for anyone.